minute ago. I know I sound tired, but it's because I've gone through a lot today, a lot more than ever before. Nice try. Oh, what's this? Oh, I didn't expect that. Actually, it may have gone according to plan. Oh, in any case, though, I definitely planned that one out. And easy to say, it went according to plan. Two star coins as of right now, though. Really? So, star coin number 3 is actually over here, and the work pipe too, you know. So, this level, I'm gonna try it again for sure though. I don't do that much. Well, those. This means we should take them. And of course, actual group by itself. We have some fireballs come out. Which I'm not surprised because it is a roll number. Because it is a roll of volcanoes though. Volcanoes and such. Volcano actually rises in this level. Actually rises here though. Oh my god, so far I feel like I've only been in one shot, but who knows about how much longer it's gonna last. Bam. I'll try though. Make the one attempt to tackle a tower. This is definitely an obstacle course, though, right? Here's the worst part. I don't have a spare item in this case, though. So by all means, if I could hit once, just once, it's like game over instantly. Thousand counter time. Man. How about this? I got two star coins right here as well. Where those coins come from? All the star coins. Collecting them isn't easy when you don't have all the proper power-ups that you need. Oh man, it seems like I didn't watch the proper guide to World 6 in this case that I could tell you that much. case though. So right here, we have star number two. Come on, time just ring. Yes. Huh, I'm gonna get that.